you so much for joining us here at Social Media Day at Volkswagen. Do join us here at the very front of our booth. We're in between the red and blue Jettas. My name is Abby, and I am joined by the head of the California Design Center for Volkswagen, Greta Bruhn.
Morning.
We also have a genuine German engineer, exterior designer, Stefan Wolberg. And our interior designer, Sang-Woo Lee. Now, I'm going to start with you, sir. Will you tell us how you begin to design this car? What is the process?
Well, basically, I could say we start with a sketch, but even before that, actually, quite a bit goes into it. A lot of times we do training boards, mood boards, really try and figure out what the emotion of the car should be like, and if the form language you want to bring into the car. But we also look at, of course, the customers, the segments, the competitors, really to understand what we are trying to achieve, which direction we want to go. And then from that, we really go into sketches, we start developing themes, proportions, and eventually start working with engineering to really bring it to life.
So let's talk about the exterior, which is Stefan. What are the key elements that you want to point out on the 2019 Jetta?
Yes, so first of all, I have to say that this new Jetta is based on MQB, our new and really successful platform. This gives us in designer plenty of freedom for creating better proportions. It means we extended the car is longer, it's wider, and by the way, we can explain, increase the wheelbase, shorten the front overhang, and extended the rear overhang, and in addition, with this new D-low, so the side window, which at a third window, the cabin moves more to the rear. So this gave the car a premium proportion. Means the car looks more adult, more higher class. In addition to this proportions, this better proportions, we create a really fast roof line, which gives the car more coupe feeling, looks more sporty. And we have in the body side design elements, which makes the car alive. We have a lot of light and shadow effects. We have strong and masculine fenders in the rear and in the front. And for sure, the new front end of the car is one of the basic topics. So we have now a really upright and big grille with really slim headlights, which makes the car really proud and sporty as well. And all of these elements give the car a really special character. The car it feels alive from the exterior, and I think as well in the interior.
Let's talk about that interior. You're up, sir. Take us in that vehicle.
Hello. Okay, the interior, as we started this project, we realized that we need it's time to step forward to make some revolution in the car. So the interior, if you see the inside, we have really strong driver orientation. The layout, it gives you really dynamic design. And then we want to set up to combine the dynamic design and also to spacious architecture and digital experience. And with this 3D was our starting point to creating the interior, is to establish new value in the interior. And our main deco element is continued from the door to door, not from the dash to dash. So it's without a visual break. Actually, this feature you can find it more the highest class. But yeah, this gives you more the premium feeling. And also, we think interior is the place where the people live in the car. So we want to reflect our life into the car, so society as well. So we want to bring some digital world in the car. And for this, we lifted up the center screen. It's higher positioned like as Comby cluster, and we combined with a big glass cover display. And then you can see our main iconic element It's big digital cockpit. It's our the major iconic element in the car. And our all main information is on one level. It's, you can meet the digital world in front of you. It gives you very futuristic feeling in the car. Yes. And then also, the, if you see the this element, we have some really futuristic surface treatment. It's inspired by modern architecture, also some digital art. It's very polygonal, it's very precise, it's a high technology the feeling. But the other, the surface, top and bottom, we still have very calm, simple, comfortable surface treatment. These two contrasts is split the dashboard. And this gives you more three-dimensional effect. It's getting more the shadow and depth. And then it's creating really nice proportion. It's slim and wide. It gives you very nice space feeling. And we have also 10 color customizable ambient light concept as well. And then with the big sound system, with nice music, nice light, and this nice proportion gives you completely new, different space feeling in the car.
I think it's amazing, and I know that you are all dying to jump in here, but one last question. Put into words what you were trying to achieve.
Well, the Jetta, of course, in a compact sedan segment, for a lot of people, this is a first car. It's kind of an entry into the brand as well. But at the same time, we wanted to make sure we're having a really high quality car. This is not a budget car, not a basic car. We give the customer a very exciting proportion, very exciting sporty silhouette, a lot of features at a really low price point.
Any final words, John?
I think that's fine, that's the point. So we want to make the car young and but also premium, you know, that fits to a really huge size of customers in the market. This was our big goal, and I hope and I wish the car the best for that.